Boom!
I'm gonna take a brief moment of repose.
Save everything. Alright, let's go. Feezy versus Strike. Someone told me he was number two in Manitoba. And let's see, Carter, I don't know what his specific rank is. Just know he's number one in Saskatchewan. Maybe like top five in Saskatchewan overall. Last game it was 8 minutes, now it's 7 minutes. Just in case we get like the close matches again. Looks like Carter's up next though. I want to wait. Should take a good advantage of this. Alright, he's got two stocks. This is actually pretty good.
The timer was set.
Oh, catches catches coming down.
Did you answer that question? They asked what the timer was originally set to be.
Yeah.
8 minutes.
Yeah. Hello, people in chat. I don't know. I guess some of them are in the Sea King Priest. Is that TSF 1? Harry is the forwarder. Only got the dash. Still in the air. And still. Edge guard situation. The bear? Whoa! Whoa! He was trying to get the bear out. Point out. Ledge trap situation was the play. Normal get out. On ledge again, tries to hit him off. Yeah, one bear should like kill the fox. And the Lucina. Trying to get a nair into a smash. Oh my god! Spot dodge is coming around. Catching his landing. Nice air dodge. Down throw resets the situation. Alright, he didn't normally get up. Oh! Is that get up attack? I think so, but this is out of shield.
This is Fox, returning to base.
Alright, looks like Strike's up 1-0. Pretty sure they'll stay characters. I know Strike's got some other space items. But I think. Smash. Oh! He got a bunch of up tilts, like probably like 4 up tilts, and he buried his aerial coming down. That was pretty nice. Which is the platform grabs on. He's looking strong in his first block. Side B doesn't get the down tilts. Doesn't catch his command. Oh, shines out of the combo. Oh, up smash out of shield. By the upbeat. Upbeat trading. He's running it back. I don't know how many tournaments he's scrolling through the character cards. I don't know if he'll whip out the clouds. He's also got a fox too. Who else has he got? What? I have never seen this wolf. Does he got a wolf? Let's see. Maybe. I would like to. I don't know how good it is. I know he's got a cloud. I know he's got. He's also got a fox. Might not feel too good. I'm surprised there was a fox there. Yeah, but this is easy. I really haven't seen his wolf. That's the thing. Smash down by forward. Oh, parries his aerial coming down. Forward smash. Wow. Fuck. Let's play on stream. Can we play on stream?
And now you're left with me. Hello. I have actually also never seen BZ play. But he just got mega tall. The shine reflects.
Oh,
JJ.
How many viewers have we got?
A few.
Awesome.
I think it's mostly
MP. MP people? Cool. Oh, JJ called it. JJ did predict the switch to Falco for this game. Falco obviously has some pretty, we'll call them very effective strings against Wolf. See if they come to fruition here in this game. We got a good parry into up tilt. A very smart punch from BZ. He's been on point with his parries all day, and that's really helped him ascend to a proper level of his punishes. Unfortunate SD coming there from Strike. BZ finds himself in a pretty solid lead to open up this game for. Nice dare on a shield. Catch him. Not able to capitalize too much from it though. Oh, no 2-frame with the down smash. Again, there it is, down smash. Extreme power. We see the Awu taunt afterwards. BZ is starting to feel himself. Maybe Wolf was the answer all along. There is still a lot of game left to be played though. So I guess BZ upstage can capitalize. Oh yeah, he catches the jump up ledge with an air. Again, okay, this one he rolls and Strike has it covered. Nair again. Tilt doesn't quite do it yet. There we go, back here is finally going to finish it off. Strike still has a lot of work to do if he wants to make this comeback. That's how it starts. 38% off of one grab. BZ is able to find his way back to the ground and reset to neutral. So a lot of dares connecting for Strike. I wonder if Wolf doesn't have too many options to punish. Down smash catches the Phantasm, and we're going to game 5. We're about to see our third consecutive game 5 set coming in this top 8 bracket.
And then we also saw the Fire Alarm.
Well, that's true.
Fire Alarm set was pretty hot.
Took a long time. You know, 2 separate delays. But, we are back, everything's fine. Nothing was damaged except for maybe a little bit of momentum. But, hey, we're counting our blessings there. Oh, wow. And Strike goes back to Fox. He's starting up the game quite nicely. He's got Wolf off stage. Let's see how well we can ledge trap here. He tries to call out a tech in, which was the correct read, but he was too late on the back air. Oh, easy tech away from the up smash. Up tilt. We see a read. Oh, there we go. Strike creates space with the up air. He's got a very nice lead early on in this game. Oh no, unfortunate air dodge. I'm guessing that was a buffered air dodge out of the jab. And, Strike takes an early lead. There's an air into jab. Old faithful, you know, bread and butter box combos. Wow. Punishes the no tech with an F smash. We're back to even stocks. Unsafe laser on shield gets punished with a dash attack to Nair. He's at 97%. He is in danger of dying to Nair up smash. Let's see if he can find a way to avoid it. F smash goes unpunished. Very difficult to punish Wolf's F smash. Good call out on the jump and Strike. He's doing a very good job of locking BZ's offense down in this match. Another reflection on the laser. Oh, battle of back airs. Fox will win almost every time because of how slow. Obviously, Wolf's back air is better in the power department, but Fox will always win a speed battle. Okay, BZ chooses the aggressive option from Ledge. He does get away with it. Wow! Unexpected turn of events sees BZ surge ahead of his final game. 191% on him. Fox can essentially breathe on him and he'll die. We'll see how... Single jab, back air. Are we seeing an upset in the making, ladies and gentlemen? BZ with 35% on strike class stock. Nair, he's still living. Yeah, he can firewolf back to ledge. Nair again. F tilt, safe on shield. Parry into up tilt. And I think he made excellent work of that stock, I would say. Taking a 220. See how quickly strike can make this up. Probably going to be looking for a falling air into a jab to make back some damage really quickly. BZ's privy to this. He's walking away. Dashing away, he's F smashing, he's trying to cover strikes, landings, and it's working out for him very well. Back air from BZ! And BZ knocks out Strike after a reverse 3-0. He is into